my character, which is named Butcher, if you were to relate it to the old book, you know, the Brothers Grimm, and if you parlay that into the Disney's, I'm pretty much close to Grumpy, which is actually, I think, the funnest one. If you're not going to play Dopey, then you want to play Grumpy because, you know, he's the antithesis or the opposite of everybody else. So I kind of like being the opposite of everybody and kind of have that chip on my shoulder and, you know, Mr. Tough Guy. And it's always fun to play a tough guy. We're robbing from people who used to be our friends, but mostly any kind of a royal, any kind of a king or a prince or anybody who's traveling to that kingdom usually ends up getting robbed. And we have this gimmick that we came up with where instead of being short, we'll be the opposite. We're going to be giants. So we've, the seven of us have invented these, like, I don't want to say hydraulics, but like these stilts that we go on. So when we attack you, we're now 8 feet tall versus, you know, 4 foot tall. And which kind of seems a lot of, you know, pretty imposing when eight or seven big guys that are 8 feet tall come at you.